Prime Minister Narendra Modi visited the Ravidas Mandir, a temple built by followers of the Dalit poet and mystic, before going to Banaras Hindu University, where he will be attending the convocation ceremony. The temple attracts a large number of devotees from India and abroad during the birth anniversary of Sant Ravidas. Correspondent Girish from Varanasi for ANI.